Hi all, in this video I am going to introduce your free music download website. The web tool which I am going to demonstrate is www.pixabay.com/music. The Pixabay is a vibrant community of creatives sharing copyright free images, videos and music. All contents are released under Pixabay license, which makes them safe to use without asking for permissions or giving credit to the artist even for commercial purpose. This web tool will help us to download the free background music, normally being called as a BG music, for preparing the YouTube video or broadcast or vlogs, etc. Generally, this particular website is allowing lot of freedom to us. I am going to list out the freedom. The first freedom, all content of Pixabay can be used for free for commercial and non-commercial use across the print or digital, except in the case of the mentioned what is not allowed. The second one, attribution is not required. Giving credit to the contributors or Pixabay is not necessary, but is always appreciated. The third freedom, we can mix the modifications to content from the Pixabay sites. So let us join with me for the demonstration. First, we have to open the Google search engine. After that, we have to type Pixabay. Then press the enter button. Once it press the enter button, it is the next interface of the search result. In this first result, Pixabay 2.3 million plus stunning free images. As I already mentioned that this particular website, we can download the free images, videos, as well as the music too. For reaching this site, we can press the first link of the search results. Then automatically it moves to the Pixabay homepage. This is the Pixabay homepage. In the right side, you can see this option like upload, join and login. The login is option for the person, those already having the account, they can log in through your credential. Suppose you like to create the account, what you have to do, you can go to the joined options. Once you press the joined options, automatically there is a small pop-up menu. There you can find out the options like continues with the Google, continues with Facebook. Otherwise you can create a username, email address and password. So which is the mode is better for you, you can create a account. As I am already having the account, therefore I am going to the login as an options. In this, I am going to log in through my Google credential. Therefore, I am clicking as a continue with Google. Once I press the continue with Google, it asking my credential. There, I am giving my credential of my mail. So once I give the credential, it goes to the login page. This is my login. After the login, this kind of home view you might see. Then if I like to go to the home page of the Pixabay, in the left corner I press the Pixabay PX as the icon. So it goes to the home page. Now you can see, you can find the explore options and you can see this in login. If you click here, you can see my profile, my video, upload, statistics, all the things we can find it from here. So it seems that we are logged in successfully. So after login, because after login only we can download plenty of images with high quality images, parallelly high quality music also. Therefore, always my suggestion to be login. So once you log in only we can download the good materials, good resources from here. So my intention to download the music. For download the music, in the left corner, you can see the option photos. This is an option for downloading the images. Then the illustration, vectors, images, and video. If you like to download the videos, you can press the here, but my intention now to download the background music. Therefore, I press the music option. Once you press the music options, it leads the musical interface. So there we can download the plenty of music in a free based. See, this is a view of the musical interface of the Pixabay. Royalty free music downloads. Thousands of music and audio tracks free for commercial and non-commercial use. Even you don't need to give attribution also. And see the left side, they're given the lot of features, particularly they are given the lot of files, like some kind of categorical based, they divide the music and then keep that music in different category. So in the case of genre, then mood, then movement, so lot of categories they provide. Suppose if you like to keep this some music for your video preparations of YouTube video or vlog, film music, background music, if anything you want to use, you can use the theme option. So if you come to the down, you can find out the theme options. So once again, I'm going to press the theme option. See, once you press theme, you can find the plenty of themes. There they given a different themes like music for videos. Suppose I like to prepare some videos. For this, I need some background music, BGM music. I'm clicking the music for videos. So automatically it allows list out the lot of music. See, so here this much of music is there. If I like to see more music also, I can press the load more. Like this, we can see the lot of music from here. Suppose I like to hear the music, I can press this, the play symbol. Wow. So this was feature bass. Now the deep music every day. Wow. This for relaxing carpet ambient. So this for the future boss beat. This for the automatic atmosphere hip hop background. Wow. So this is called ambient music. So like this, the different categories of musics are available. See, just I'm moving to the Moonlight. This is Moonlight music. This is a background ambient carpet music. This is a remember music. So like this, they give the lot of music as a free, and you don't give the acknowledgement also after using this one, after downloading once you using the sense also. This for the electronic pop, this for the sweet corporate. So these are the music. Now I'm going to highlight how to download it. See, suppose I like to download the first music. So here you can see the option download in the right side. For each music in the parallel, the end, you can find the download option. Suppose I like to download this music, I can download. Once it download, automatically the audio is made download is in MP3 format. It's available in your download folder that you can access later. Suppose I like to download this file, this particular MP3 file, I can press the download. So like this, we can download n number of music. So without paying any single paisa, as well as no need to give any credit, any kind of attribution also. Similarly, I like to go with the music for the YouTube videos. I'm going to the music for the YouTube videos. Here you can see the plenty of videos like the same mode of the music for videos. This for the Kali. So some of the music may repeat from the music for videos as well as YouTube videos. This for accompanying the instruments. This is for the relaxing carpet ambient. Wow. So this for the future bass. This for the funky trap sax. Wow. So this for the electronic pop. Suppose I like to use this music for my video, that's I'm going for download. Once I download automatically, it's made download. See, so it's downloaded. So, and we can see who is prepared this one. So that things also there. If you like to give the attributions of the particular person, you can give the thanks for him. So it is up to us only. Similarly, if you like to go with the vlog music, click the vlog music. Then if you like to hear the film music, you can click the film music. Then if you like to find some background music, you can go to the background music here. Suppose you like to go with some specific in an electric format or beats or ambient format or unbeat. So suppose I like to go with unbeat. If I click the unbeat, you can find the unbeat music. And I'm going with once again to the intro. Suppose you like to use some kind of intro, so background intro. So a lot of musics are available. So I hope this website may helping me to lead further. And this particular website is me helping us to download lot of musical MP3 music, and this particular music we can use as a BGM for our forthcoming video presentations. Hopefully this might be helping lots. So we'll meet in the next video. Bye. Thank you.